Oh, what if I told somebody to adopt a dog? What are you gonna do? You ain't gonna know who it is. You ain't gonna know who it is. We's gonna get 'em. We's gonna get 'em. They do call me a rebel with a cause. They do call me that, remember? I'm out here breaking the rules, man. We out here making sure we saving the doggies. But guess what? If I was really doing something dangerous or I was doing something bad, how am I able to enjoy this beautiful freedom we call life? Look at that beautiful palm tree. Catch me if you can. Catch me if you can. Hey, catch me if you can. What? Catch me. What? 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 I got a dog right in there. Right inside there. Right inside there. That's a Miami-Dade shelter survivor. There's more coming. There's more coming. Yeah. You think somebody with a reputation for euthanizing dogs is gonna go toe-to-toe with me and embarrass me? Yeah. Kathy and Bruno are rescued. They're both out of the shelter. People jumped all over that stuff after I talked about it. Jumped all over it. That girl, that Powell girl or whatever, she jumped in there. She got in all my face. She was in my face like, hey, hey. Hey, you're a dog slinger. And you know what she did? She actually got off her chair, where she would have probably sat there all day, went in, got some work done, and now the dogs are rescued, thanks to us. It's beautiful. Awesome. Beautiful. Look at this view. Look at this. I'm here. I'm celebrating. Where are the cops at? Where they at? Where they at? Yeah? Where the warrants at? Where the warrants at? I'm out here playing with my doggy. With my doggy. He's gone. I don't know how many times I have to say the word unstoppable. I don't know how many times I gotta say it. How many times I gotta say it? So there's a few people here. Look, I'm used to this. I get bullied every day. Okay. I get bullied every day. I get slandered every day, but guess what? I'm saving the doggies, and they're like scratching their heads, like, ah, how's this guy doing this? How's he doing this? Darn it! Now look, here's the deal. They don't like my personality. They don't like my attitude. Guess what? I get things done. We just get them done, right, sweetie? We just get them done.